Ever since the accident, I haven't been myself. Sometimes, I wish it was me who didn't survive. But it's been way too long now, and I know I have to move on. Lighting the candles, I sat down with my sister, staring at the Ouija board. We both placed our hands on the planchet, and I finally built up the courage to ask, "Mariana, are you really here with me?" My sister moved the planchet to yes. She died the night of the accident, but she's never left me.